counsel and a very good friend and advisor and cohort. So please welcome Craig Combs.
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to play four very short piano pieces. Modern piano is an instrument that holds a unique capacity for exploring color in music. Pianists make great use of the soft pedal and the sustained and the decaying sound of the piano to create color. So today, with these four pieces by Baldassare Galuppi, Robert Schumann, Amy Beach, and Nathaniel Dett. Galuppi's music is elegant, clear, and simple. It's like looking at bright colors through a window. Robert Schumann's music is harmonically dense, darker. The harmony is as equal as the rhythm. And his music is like listening to golden hues of orange, yellow, browns, and chocolate. Amy Beach is heavily more chromatic, kind of leaning away from tonality without ever leaving it. Her music reflects intense shades of purple, pink, and fuchsia, while bringing a sense of otherworldliness at the end of the piece. I think you'll know what I mean. And Robert Nathaniel Dett is a Canadian composer, and he's known for his use of African American spirituals and folk songs. His music brings us earthy bold colors of green, gold, brown, and strong yellows and reds. So these four works contribute to a rich and diverse musical tapestry, which illustrates and embraces the piano's expressive, colorful